The Eurodollar saw a bounce on Monday, but was unable to maintain the upward push and ended near the day's low. Perhaps this is not surprising considering the clearly bearish trend in the pair, as noted by the lower highs and lows seen on the chart over the last few months. For the very short term, we place resistance at Monday's high of 1.2510. On the downside, the Eurodollar has no clear important support until 1.22.